education impacted by heart can bring revolution in the society by honorable Maulana Abul Kalam Azad.
So by this famous thought, a heartly good morning to one and all present here. I, Gina, and I am going to tell a few words about the celebrating the legacy of Maulana Abul Kalam Azad and his contribution to Indian education system. First of all, as you all know that today is the most precious day for our country because today is the National Education Day and we all celebrate every year this day on 11th of November to commemorate the birth anniversary of India's first education minister Maulana Abul Kalam Azad. He served the country from 1947 to 1958 as the first minister of education under Jawaharlal Nehru's cabinet. His full name was Abul Kalam Ghulam Muhyiddin Ahmed bin Khairuddin al-Husseini Azad, and he was an Indian scholar, Islamic theologian, independence activist, and a senior leader of the Indian National Congress during the Indian independence movement. He is commonly remembered as Maulana Azad. The word Maulana is an honorific meaning, our master, and he had adopted Azad as his pen name. Azad was one of the main organizer of the Dharsana Satyagraha in 1931. He became the leader of the Khilafat movement, during which he came into close contact with the Indian leader, or we can say that our father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Azad committed himself to Gandhi's ideals, including promoting Swadeshi products and the cause of Swaraj for India. His one of the famous autobiography is India Wins the Freedom. India Wins the Freedom, which was published in 1959. He got the most civilian award, the Bharat Ratna, for his huge contribution towards the Indian education system. And he was also known as the reformer of our Indian education system. Lastly, I want to conclude my words by saying that जब तक शिक्षा का मकसद नौकरी पाना होगा तब तक दुनिया में सिर्फ नौकर ही पैदा होंगे, मालिक नहीं. थैंक यू एंड हैव ए वंडरफुल एजुकेशन डे अहेड. जय हिंद, जय भारत.